Libya's interim leader says he's ordered an investigation into Muammar Gaddafi's death. Word that a committee's been formed to probe the shooting of Gaddafi after he was captured came from Mustafa Abdul Jalil.
We have indeed requested, based on international demands, that the death of Gaddafi be investigated as he died during a clash and crossfire with his supporters.
Abdul Jalil also suggested Gaddafi could have been killed by his own supporters to prevent him implicating them in past misdeeds if he were put on trial.
Those who had an interest in his speedy death were those who supported him and those who stood by him. His speedy death would have been to their benefit.
Despite the latest announcement, critics have said the gruesome spectacle of Gaddafi's blood-streaked body laid out as a trophy for a fourth day of public viewing in a commercial freezer raises questions about the new Libyan leadership's commitment to the rule of law. Abdul Jalil said a committee has been formed to determine when and where to bury Gaddafi's body. Karen Sloan, The Associated Press.